In this video, we'll see how to place our DX menu widget onto a web page. It's a horizontally or vertically oriented menu that offers an elegant way to provide website navigation to your end users. Let's see how to use it. I've already created a simple web page and added references to the following libraries, jQuery and dx.all. I've also referenced DevExtreme styles that correspond to the light theme. Like any widget from the DevExtreme library, the DX menu widget can be added using the jQuery AngularJS or knockout approach. Here, I'm using the jQuery approach. First, we need to add the DX menu widget to a page and set up a data source for it. I've already prepared an array of objects representing food for a restaurant. Let's assign this array to the widget's data source configuration option. And let's see how the menu looks with the specified data. As you can see, each item and sub-item shows the text from our data source. Let's add images to menu items. I'll define the icon SRC field for each first level data source item. I'll also disable the C sub-item using the disabled option. I'll also change the menu orientation to vertical and set the Show First Submenu Mode option to On Hover. All right, let's see the result. Finally, let's show the alert message when clicking the menu item. I'll define a function for the onItemClick option. To access the current item object, use the item data field of the function's parameter. We can now get information about an item when clicking it. Then, for example, you can use it to navigate to another page. And that's it for this video. To learn more about our DX menu, make sure to check out the documentation on our website. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.